Yo, this game with Beatrix here, back with another video, and today is a gaming room setup, so let's get started. So when you go and open the curtains, you see I got me a chair here, another TV, got lights here, we got this, got my AC in here, yeah, gotta shut that curtain. And we got my gaming chair. Ooh, look at this. It's hard to put. Look at this. Got the gaming chair right here. Bought it for a lot of money. I regret doing that. If y'all really want to see my old gaming setup, I will later on. But I got my fidget spinners, my knife, and rocks. And my knives right here. This is a specialty knife, so I never took it out of the package except once out of the package. Then got my flashlights right here. Got my Nintendo Switch. There we go. Then I can't show y'all yet. Then we got my LED lights right here. And there's like barely no wires down here. They're actually none. But let's get up here. We got my mouse right here. It is a hard to tell. Can't get it focus, but yeah, it's for the game. And here's my Razer keyboard right here, and got my screen here, another screen. In the screen that I cannot get working right here, because when I go and hook up this screen is messed up. So yeah, and I got my mouse pad right here. So this is it for this video. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. But goodbye.